I've got a strap.
Hey, I'm here.
I'm not in the watercraft community.
There's
watertight. And we just strap them on things.
Wow.
Right there.
That's high adventure, right? High excitement.
Right there. Show me your pile. We can park by the middle.
You're already lost.
You are lost.
Hey.
Are you guys trying to bop me?
We're gonna bop you. How was that going through the rapid?
The rapid.
Don't bop me.
You're way faster than I could ever be.
Underwater.
It'll force you to go left. You'll feel a good acceleration once you get up to the other water going the other direction.
Try and drive it out. Yeah.
Yep.
Sorry.
Oh, that's good. And that's the railway tracks?
Looks like. Oh, no, I think it's your car.
Yeah, it doesn't look thick enough for railway. What's up, river dog?
Nothing. You want back on my raft? Come on, dog. You know what this means if you do jump on here. Here, you have the choice. You have the choice. I'm setting you free. I love you so much.
Catch up on this, dead Muppet.
It's so damn cold now. How did that happen?
That must have been a cold Muppet.
We're going in the
don't look at me.
See, this is a pretty big, feel the power of the water here.
Yeah. Yeah, water is so...
There it was. I was waiting for it to
yeah.
Hop on that thingy.
Yeah, I think I will.
It's super fun. It's so different. I like it.
That's the biggest water we've ever come down that on, for sure.
Yeah, I think you're right.
You're in this thing and you don't feel anything.
No,
like, I've been down it with the paddle board a few times. And that's
no, I was.
I was the biggest water.
I was down it.
Does Muppet want to eat that?
No, Muppet can't handle that.
Muppet can't handle that.
Muppet. gonna bop you.
Bop it?
Okay, and now I'm getting worried. Now I'm getting worried. Okay.